Good morning class. I am Abhinav. I am going to teach you maths of class 2. My topic is number and numeration. First of all, we will talk about numbers. Let's see here. The numerals 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 or 9 are called digits. We can make many numbers using these digits. 1, 3, 5, 8, 10. These are numbers. Next comes numeration. What is numeration? Numeration means writing the numbers in words or spelling. Today we'll revise what we have studied in class 1. First thing, we have already learned writing the numbers and number names, such as 1. Number name is O-N-E 1. Then 2. T-W-O 2. 3. T-H-R-E-E 3. 4. F-O-U-R 4. 5. F-I-V-E 5. 6. S-I-X 6. 7. S-E-V-E-N 7. 8. E-I-G-H-T 8. 9. N-I-N-E 9. 10. T-E-N 10. Like this, you have to practice up to 100.